G'day guys and girls, it's Dave from Destination Off-Road. I'm with Ryan and we're just outside of Lithgow. We're joined with a little collaboration with Detour, four-wheel drive and adventure. We've got Corbin, we've got Ben and Ems, and we've got Silky with his Mrs. Christie from OTGM. So we're going to be out and about, going all over the hills. We've got included Turon, we've got Blackfellows, we've got Spanish Steps, and then we move over to Mount Walker. Rightio, let's get into it. Spanish Steps, we go to Bird Rock and we just had some lunch. We went to Cam Creek Gorge, but we went to a different lookout. I'll upload some of the footage. Awesome lookout. It was pretty tight track, so if you don't like pinstripes, I wouldn't recommend going down it. Otherwise, awesome footage. You'll have a look. I'll try and do some B-roll. It'll be the first time I actually try and do some B-roll anyway. Go to Spanish Steps. Now Spanish Steps we've done many times. We always go down it and then back up it. The only reason why we do it is because one, it saves time, and two, we didn't know the track condition. So going down it was a bit easier. You'll see it with all the footage. We pretty much scrape all the chassis rails. And thank God for Silky installing his rear bar, because he well and truly needed it. So I hope you enjoy that footage. Stay tuned.
Thank you.
Ben's about to go down. Yep. So, see what the audio's like on this now. I think it was a bit too much wind last time. Anyway, he's about to start. Yeah, let's go.
Do that.
Alright, so most of us are down. Now Silky's turn to go down. And then we're almost to the bottom, and then we go through the little rainforest and then up the other side. Cool. You ready for it?
Hello, Huppies GoPro. Ooh, fancy. Alright, so we're at the Spanish Steps, and Silky is gonna see how he goes in his Colorado.
So first part done. Now we're going to go down a little bit further and then you can get up the other side.
Yeah, let's do it.
Yep. You can tell how freaking high it is. Oh, Corbin. All right, come over here. Right. Keep going right a little bit. All right, straighten. You want to come down here? Or do you want to go down there? Go down this one. Straight. Right. And slow. Now just slowly go down.
Yeah, almost there, almost, almost. You're all right on the edge now.
Right. Straight. Come straight here. Left a little bit. Left. Straight. Now go slow. You're about to drop. There you go, done.
Yep. Yep. Right. Right. Right.
Did this just die? Oh!
Drive.
Is this screen meant to go black?
Lots of sandstone stuck to the dash plate at the front.
Yeah, yeah, same.
Where is it?
Oh, that's one. That's the hit up there.
Oh, wow.
Where is it?
Yeah, really.
It did its job then.
Yeah.
Well, it's over that way, it's up.
Yeah, exactly.
You would have caved the top on the way.
Yeah.
That's why it's called a rear protection step.
That's it. That's why you have them. Yeah.